work. In safety research, we use the term tip of the iceberg, meaning this first signal, because it's just been detected now, could be the tip of the iceberg.
Right.
And fast forward, oh my Lord, now we have over 200 peer-reviewed papers in the preprint server system or in the National Library of Medicine PubMed on vaccine-induced myocarditis.
You know, and we're going to go through this, not wanting to get into those in just a second, but just this idea.